It's time to Zwift. Hi and welcome to zRacing's Lap It Up. This is the Champs-Élysées stage 1. 10 seconds to go. I have a special guest because it's Paris Roubaix this weekend. I have got none other than Marc Madiot. Okay, off we go. Come on, Marc. You're going to tell me from the Française du jeu how I'm going to position myself in this race. Oh, God. Let's get to no thanks on this thing. And get in there. Fan is on. Aren't we drinking? No! Don't! I forgot to mention, I've got a brand new Kickr Core with a Zwift Cog, and I have to stop myself from changing gear. God!
Putain!
Quel box
c'est? Allez!
Va se faire baiser! Va se faire baiser! Oh putain!
Three laps. Do some ride-ons. Right, let's think about pushing on these pedals. Level 64, right on. Oh God. Thank you. Okay. Do what? Okay.
Ah, il y a le kick crack. Merde!
Which is hardest, the heat or getting used to the Zwift Cog, but this pace is okay. Let's move up inside.
Thank you.
There's a feather. You like that, Mark? Well, we are catching that group in front. Right, yes, Mark, gotta hold my place in the top five. We're catching them slowly. Thank you. God. We're not catching them now. 9 seconds. The gap's gone out. Hey. Mark, give me a sticky bottle. Don't forget to use that feather. Change gear, becomes feather. Change gear, becomes feather. Change gear.
Ça peut le faire. Une 49. Allez, 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 un bloc, un bloc, un bloc, un bloc.
Encore de taf, encore mon petit. C'est aujourd'hui, c'est aujourd'hui.
Well, I have to say that I was well pleased with that finishing sprint. I didn't think I'd finish at the front of the group I was in. It went very well. Good sign, since my knee seems to be holding out. Okay, so, let's stop. Have a good day, have a good evening, or wherever you are, and maybe see you soon. Come back. Like and subscribe, please. And make my day. Okay, let's stop that. And let's...